So hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So this is Alan G. Channel, then don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So for today's video is about a review of this product. Yan, the Jeju Aloe Ice. This Jeju Aloe Ice is an aloe-based soothing gel lotion that refreshes and moisturizes the skin. It's very helpful for sunburned skin. Top of that, it also has antioxidant property to help in delaying the skin aging process of the skin, as well as antimicrobial benefits that can treat pimples and acne. So this Fresh Skin Love Jeju Aloe Ice is packed in tubs. It is quite convenient for me because you just have to scoop out the exact quantity you need to apply on your face. The tub has a transparent bottom, so makikita mo talaga yung gel lotion. Yan. So yung ingredients niya and direction for use is nakalagay na dito. Yung packaging niya, kita nyo naman, napakaganda. Nakaka-relax sa mata. Personally, like the smell of this Jeju Aloe Ice because it has a clean scent, yung parang floral scent. Paka-mild ng scent niya, hindi yung sasakit yung ilong natin. Hindi mahilig sa grabe yung bango ng product. You have nothing to worry about with this gel lotion because I can assure you na napaka-mild ng bango niya. Ang nagustuhan ko dito kasi yung texture niya is thick and rich but napaka-lightweight niya, so maso-surprise ka talaga kasi thick siya, pero pag-apply mo, napaka-lightweight niya. So, papakita ko sa inyo yung laman niya. Yan. Napaka-bango niya talaga. And maa-amaze ka talaga kasi it dries into a matte finish. Nakalagay dito is ilalagay mo siya sa refrigerator 30 minutes before mo siya gamitin. Yun yung ginagawa ko, pinuput ko siya sa refrigerator 30 minutes and after that, ginagamit ko na siya. Ina-apply ko na siya sa face ko and guys, napakaganda niya kasi yung pores natin, clean niya talaga and yung mga pores ko, mini-minimize niya talaga. Yun yung nagustuhan ko dito. May slight stinging sensation siya, lalo na doon sa may pimples and dito sa side ng nose ko. Pero okay naman siya. So, ginagamit ko siya every night before matulog, but maghilamos ka muna before mo to i-apply sa face mo. Then, pagka-morning, pagising mo, napaka-soft ng skin mo. And, nakakawala din siya ng pimples. Napaka-worth it niyang i-try nyo. Especially for those people who have quite sensitive skin like me. This product serve as night cream, moisturizer, and pimple buster. So, yun, I strongly recommend this product, this Fresh Skin Love Jeju Aloe Ice. However, please bear in mind that the same product could have a different result on the other person. So if you ever develop more skin imperfections or skin irritations rather than having them healed, so you better stop using the product kasi baka hindi ka hiyang. The price of this product is 199 and nabibili siya sa Watson. Pwede mo din siyang gamitin before ka maglagay ng makeup. Napakaganda niya talaga kasi nakaka-fresh siya ng face. Napaka worth it ng money mo kasi ang ganda niya talaga. If this brand is on sale, you better grab it kasi napakasulit niya talaga. Lagay mo siya sa refrigerator 30 minutes before mo siya gamitin kasi pag hindi mo siya nilagay sa refrigerator bago mo siya gamitin, para lang siyang tubig. Lagay ko din siya sa kilikili ko kasi nakaka-smooth din siya. I highly recommend this product for oily and sensitive skin like me. This product is best used pag nilagay mo siya sa refrigerator. O pwede mo siya ilagay sa face mo, sa body, and sa kilikili mo. Ang laking tulong nito pag nabibilad ako sa araw kasi ito talaga yung ginagamit ko. Ang ganda niya talaga, parang nababalik niya yung pagka-fresh ng skin mo. So dahil sa product na ito, napaka-confident kong magala kahit init kasi nire-refresh niya talaga yung skin ko. Napakaganda niya kasi nami-minimize niya talaga yung pores ko. So that ends my review. Thank you for watching and have a good day. Bye!